Youth Pains.
Hey folks, welcome to another Print and Paint Kickstarter Countdown. I have 10 new campaigns to share with you this week, so let's get started. Deep Dead Space, 3D printable sci-fi miniatures and terrain by Koval Ludmila of the United States, their fourth Kickstarter campaign. Ruthless iron life with abominable intelligence, rejecting anything irrational, using their iron will to force their worlds to compliance. This campaign started with 12 units, but is already up to 19, with more on the way. The walls, stasis chambers, platforms, and more are still to come as well, as I couldn't find their pictures. Abyss Beholders get all the minis, and Abyss Merchants can sell them. This campaign ends on March 10th, with rewards expected the same month. Adventurers and Adversaries, Wave 5. 28mm resin cast modular minis by Adventurers and Adversaries of the United States, their fourth Kickstarter campaign. This set contains three Titans, Hyperion, Coeus, and Perseus, as well as three orcs, Goethe, Mento, and Zarket. There are also three little animal companions that come with any of the full sets. Add-ons include more weapons and more animal companion options, as well as dice and magnets. There's a couple Catus already unlocked in the stretch goals, with a couple Minotaur still to be unleashed. You can get one mini, all three of the orcs or all three of the titans, all six of them together, or you can pick any 10 minis you like from waves 1 through 5. This campaign ends on March 2nd, with rewards expected in July. Tiger Tanks Pack. 3D printed German Tiger Tanks in 12 and 15 millimeter scales by Miniature Tanks Company of the United States, their first Kickstarter campaign. This campaign includes 10 different Tiger Tanks in the core set. My favorite is the Sturm Tiger. There are also 10 more Tiger 2s to be found in the stretch goals. These models are printed with fine detail on filament-based printers, no STL files. You can get all the tanks in 12 or 15 millimeter scales, or you can get tokens and pick the ones you want. This campaign ends on March 11th, with rewards expected next January. Ultimate Base Collection, Volume 1. More than 600 bases for your tabletop miniatures by John of Spain, their fourth Kickstarter campaign. This set includes about 120 different styles of base, each in 5 different shapes, making 600 or so, with more being added. The shapes they come in are round, square, pentagon, hexagon, and octagon. You can get all the bases in just one shape, or all 5 shapes. You can also get a commercial license and access to previous campaigns as well. This campaign ends on March 11th, with rewards expected by May. ISW-71B Scout Ship. Resin kit and 3D printable files by Bombshell Miniatures of the United States, their 12th Kickstarter campaign. Voted Starship and Pilot's Scout Ship of the Year, the ISW-71B packs a punch with 4 Ultonium-powered SXV-55 busted drives. It'll rip from Atmo to Jump Space in under 18 chronons. It comes in 24-plus parts and can be disassembled to roleplay inside of. There is also a little tactical scale model for ship-to-ship encounters. You can get it with stretch goals, either cast in resin or STL files. This campaign ends on February 26th, with rewards expected in May. Chaos Pact Cheerleaders Team. Cast or printable ladies for your fantasy football teams by Generic Miniatures of Spain, their 18th Kickstarter campaign. The Daughters of the Black Fire are a set of 6 cheerleaders for Chaos Pact fantasy football teams, or any teams of evil alignment. Stretch goals include a coach and a star player, and how could you have a game without a referee or goblin hot dog vendor? You can get them all in STL, cast in resin, or cast in metal. There's also a previous team of half-elf cheerleaders you can get access to as well. This campaign ends on March 12th, with rewards expected by June. ...3D-scanned trees, and 3D-printable scatter terrain, with plenty of colored texture references, by Yan Law of Hong Kong, their first 3D-printable Kickstarter campaign. This is 2 sets. The first is 3D-scanned scatter terrain, and the second set is sandbags, stowage, and trenches. The scanned terrain is rocks and tree stumps, with years of natural weathering texturing them. The rest were hand-sculpted, then scanned and digitally touched up. You can get either set individually, or both sets together. This campaign ends on March 15th, with rewards expected the same month. Riddleroot Forest, a whimsical 3D-printable fantasy realm by Zykit of the United States, their 4th Kickstarter campaign. This set includes everything you need to have a quaint little adventure in the whimsical woods of the Riddleroot Forest. There's tree folk and mush gubs, a wyvern bark, and timber wolves, even villagers, village, and terrain to complete the scene. The stretch goals go on for a while, and there's a ton of lore on the page that might be worth checking out. Just 2 tiers, all in, and a commercial license. This campaign ends on March 12th, with rewards expected the same month. Chonky Monsters, adorable creatures for 3D printing, by Andrew Vecht, their first Kickstarter campaign. Your favorite pocket monsters have been sitting idle on lockdown for too long, and have gained a few pounds. Now they're chonky monsters. There's a chonky dragon, cat, Nessie, and serpent, with 3 more still to be revealed in the stretch goals. You can get 1 chonky monster, or the whole team plus stretch goals. This campaign ends on March 14th, with rewards expected in April. Wukong, Journey to the West Collection, 3D printable minis with a one-shot adventure, the first Kickstarter from Bloody Sword Miniatures of the United States, with a couple of guest artists. This set includes 15 minis, 2 busts, and custom nameplates for each of the 5 characters. If you'll allow me to quickly butcher some names, there's Wukong, the Monkey King, Zhu Baji, the Pig Warrior, Sha Wujing, the Sandman, Tang San Zhang, the Monk, and Bai Gujing, the White Bone Demon, each with multiple poses. There is also the Heavenly Dog of Erlang Shen, Chao Qin Quan, by Cobra Mode, nameplates by Wargname, and there is some terrain by Nikki's Hatchery and Gamescape 3D. You can get the whole set, and you can also get a commercial license. This campaign ends on March 14th, with rewards expected the same month. That's all for this week. I should have a new Patreon preview video out this Saturday, so check back then for more minis. Thanks for watching.